So tell me, what's social use about again?
So when there are elephants in pastoral, protest is called Stop Killing Cyclists. Someone died on this junction, maybe you could share.
Okay.
When the elephants are talking, the roundabout is over there.
Yep.
And this is just basically a protest against, again, that we need cycling tracks.
So cycling tracks, and I know it's sort of like they're trying to actually get a proper segregation between cyclists and cars, really, and vehicles.
There's no reason why we can't have it here in London. Roads are big enough. There's definitely a demand, how many cyclists there are.
Oh yeah, definitely.
It helps the city, because it takes people up the way to using cars,
yep.
Using public transport, and so on, so everyone would benefit from
having. I'd probably cycle if I, I'm actually get scared about bloody hell.
Yeah.
And the number of people actually who don't actually like cyclists.
Yeah, but that's because we have to compete on the road, you know, so there's always, you're negotiating space on the road, so you get in each other's way, well, it's like cyclists have their own space.
Yeah, I know, they're definitely, they do need to. Yeah, well.
So, yeah, and just unacceptable that people keep on dying on the street.
You mentioned something about, I read that London is one of the most dangerous places to actually cycle. Is it in Europe? I mean.
Well, I don't know. I know in my experience, I've cycled in many cities.
Okay.
And this to me is the worst.
The worst.
Yeah.
Ouch.
Anyway, yeah, so join this process in the next, and let's really build a movement that will.
Yeah, campaign to actually get it sorted.
Safer for everyone, children, mothers, everybody.